take me down to your paradise. Won't believe until I see the light. Break me out, make me so alive. I'm craving you like I need a high. I'm a desert, you're an ocean. It's your motion that I need. But without you, I am broken, left to thirst out in the heat. Take me down to your paradise. I lose my words every time I try.
Well, going into the season, I knew it was going to be a lot different with all of the seniors that we lost, but I was still pretty confident with all the people that came back, and I was really excited for this season because a lot of my closer friends, I mean, they're all still here, so I was just really excited to get to play with my friends. 18 in a haze, memories of the days, climbing up to this place. Anybody that knows me knows that Frozen is definitely probably my favorite movie of all time. So one of the reasons Senior Night was so special to me is that if anybody who was there saw, half the team was in Frozen stuff and half the team was in SpongeBob, which is Peyton's favorite cartoon. And so I know me and Peyton just had a lot of fun getting to like be with our friends and relax and dress up and be silly before the game. My life blurred. going into playoffs, we were all super excited. I mean, for me to make it to playoffs for all 4 years of my senior career is really a blessing, to say the least. And so going into playoffs, we were all super nervous, but we were also like super excited, and we knew that we could just put it, if we put it all out there and did the best we could, that we could go pretty far. Going into our first playoff game against Kamiak, there's a lot of emotions flying high that day. I mean, we didn't really know a lot about the team. We never played them. We hadn't really played them in the years past either. So we were going in pretty blind, but I also think that kind of helped with all of us keeping our composure, and we just played as hard as we could, and we got the result we wanted. Next game against Lake Stevens was definitely probably the game with the most built up anticipation. I mean, we know Lake Stevens pretty well. We've played them a lot of times. I personally know quite a few girls on the team, so we were all really, really excited. And it was probably one of the most memorable games just because of how hard both teams fought. And I mean, we went into overtime, but we ended up pulling out the win. The last two games against Woodinville and Issaquah, they're pretty tough, but I was actually very proud of the way that my team, they fought to the end. From the beginning to the end, they played as hard as they could. I think we all really tried to come together to pull out both of those games, and even though we didn't, it still made a lot of memorable moments, and there's a lot of exciting plays that I made with my team.
When I'm away from you, ooh, ooh, do you know the line that I'd walk for you? Ooh, ooh, we could turn around or we could give it up, but we'll take what comes, take what comes. Oh, the storm is
so definitely what I'm gonna miss most about the season. I mean, all the basketball was great and super fun, but definitely the girls and the coaches and all the connections that I made on the team. And I think through a sports team, any team, basketball, soccer, whatever, is definitely, you make some bonds that are unmatched to a lot of other bonds that you make, so I'm really gonna miss them. I wanna give a huge thanks to all of the coaches, especially Coach Goldie and Coach Megs. The last 4 years, they've done so much for me that I don't think there's any words that I could even say to explain how grateful I am to have had them during my basketball career, and they've helped my confidence and build me to become the player I am today. What comes? Feel the wind in your hair. Feel the rush way up here. We're walking the wire. Love, we're walking the wire. Love, we're gonna be higher. Up, we're walking the wire. Wire, wire. There's nights we had to just walk away. Take what comes, take what comes.